Time now for the interpretive free skates, and first on the ice, from Canada, Jacint LaRivière and Lenny Faustino. Now, the first thing you'll notice in interpretive free skating programs is the music. Vocals are allowed, very different than the eligible long program. And, of course, the rules are a little different. These are programs consisting of skating moves and elements really selected for their value in enhancing the skater's interpretation of the music. Artistry is more important than the technical difficulty. A lot of these skaters have exhibition programs they're used to doing, and even that does not fulfill the requirements of what this interpretive free skating program is. It really needs to be an integrated exploration of the music. And you are going to see a real variety of music styles here. Hard for the judges to compare these programs against each other because, of course, you're going to see some very classical, lyrical programs coming up. It's where you start judging art, basically. Interpretive free skates favor the professional skater, as the professional skaters are used to developing themes and telling stories on the ice. This toe-tapping, upbeat performance by LaRivière and Faustino, perhaps not as sophisticated and complicated as some of the performances we will see coming up. In third place, after the short programs, Jacint LaRivière and Lenny Faustino of Canada.